it's like to be her angel. To have that love for her and be there forever, through anything.